town looks the same as I come down from the train. There to meet me was my mama and my papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. You know it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house, it's still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. You know it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awoke and I looked around me at the four gray walls that surround me. And I realized pretty quickly, yeah, I was only dreaming.
D-Dubb.
For through the bars, there's a guard and a sad old padre. And arm in arm, we're gonna walk at daybreak. And again, I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of that old oak tree as they lay me beneath the green, green grass of home. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. You're a beautiful audience. this works.
Yep.
Is there an even balance between the guitar and the voice?
D-Dubb, you only have two now.
Just two now. Well, there we go. Well, that was good for the first place.
Yeah. What's that one? Yeah, it almost fits my whole ass. Look, I've only a little bit of hands off. Look at that! My whole ass fits!
Wow.
I know! A huge one!
That's beautiful. She's gonna take a shower right there in the shower chair. Oh, if you need to, yeah, by all means. I think you still got a razor in there.
I got a whole bunch of shit.
Yeah.
Your legs,
yeah.
Don't get that back. She's still up there,
honestly. He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found a key to every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. He keeps changing fast, it don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. He climbed Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once as he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude in the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step that he takes. His sight was turned inside himself as he tried to understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain, hi-yi. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. He can talk to God and listen to his casual reply. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Oneida. Now his life is full of wonder and his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing that he can't comprehend. Why they tried to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon his land. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain, hi-yi. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado.
Straight up your attitude with
everything
you're saying.
You had three.
Really does.
Then one.
Then one. 3-2-1.
It'll probably go off
now. Yeah, you gotta cut your grass, though. You gotta tell.
I do it. I'm out of practice. I mean, you couldn't tell probably. I am way out of practice. So it's good I'm doing this.
It sounds good.
I'm on the dicks really sorry.
On the other side.
John's attitude was real good.
But, yeah, isn't that great song?
Don't throw it at people.
Tell me right back.
Now the wind just starts blowing.
No, no, you're not going to be down here, buddy.
So, how much is that dog in the window?
Yes. A little annoying.
Thank you.
Old man might be back in there. I usually save that for later. Oh, look at that. The Neil Young Power Hour. I got them both.
All right. Well, we got a few customers. Got some people pulling in over there. Rock and roll. It's time for the Neil Young Power Hour. much more. I live alone in paradise, that makes me think of two. Love lost at such a cost, give me things that won't get lost, like a coin that won't get tossed, rolling home to you. Doesn't mean that much to me, doesn't mean that much to you. I've been first and I've been last, look at how the time goes past, but I'm alone at last, rolling home to you. Oh man, take a look at my life, I'm alive like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. I want to look in my eyes and you can tell that it's true. Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were. Thank you very much.
Mike's singing along in there.
Hey, you're missing the marathon.
You're the one singing along now.
I'm good at this.
JJ, no bubbles in the hair, buddy.
I can read it better.
Get bigger.
No bubbles in the hair. I'm going to take it out.
Many very large prints. Time for a drink? Just a little drinky poo.
Hey, hello. How about you? Want to drink a beer?
And I got vodka. I've come to test the vodka.
For the record, it's water.
Well, we know that, don't we?
Well, I want my probation officer to know that. I caught you knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby. Can I have some more? Watch the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. Some of you don't understand. Build the plot to keep from running out. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. Oh, but every junkie's like the setting sun. Thank you. It is. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Perfect timeout.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're very welcome, buddy. Very welcome, my brother. That song, it took me forever to be able to sing that song.
It made sense about what's happening around here.
That's right.
Put the bubble your way down.
And it maybe woke these people up, maybe.
I'd like to think so.
Maybe. I'd like to think so, too. Mm-hmm.
It's hard. It's a tough thing. I've lost any number of friends to that damn needle. Okay, so there's the power hour. Mama told me when I was young, said, sit beside me, my only son. Listen closely to what I have to say. If you do this, it will help you some sunny day. Yes, it will. Troubles will come and they will pass. You'll find a woman and you'll find love. Yes, you will. And don't forget that there is someone up above. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Something that you will love and understand. Maybe be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son, if you can? Don't get your lust from the rich man's gold. All that you need now is in your soul. You can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want from you, my son, is to be satisfied. Baby, be a simple kind of man and be something that you will love and saying. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son, if you can? Don't you worry, you'll find yourself. Follow your heart and nothing else. You can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want from you, my son, is to be satisfied. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Be something that you will love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son, if you can? Baby, be a simple kind of man. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son, if you can?
Working.
No number. Oh, it doesn't say nothing?
No.
There's no number. No one's watching. Nobody loves me.
Not yet, Dubby.
I think it's cheating if I get on there.
It'll work. It should work.
Yeah, they both have. Might bring more. I don't know. You never know.
You'll see me about a second after I.
Hey.
I actually am.
Get out of here, Skylar.
This one's kind of cool. Spooky lyrics.
Kenny,
just spooky. Just for some reason the word lyrics is there. Just spooky. Because you're a spooky kind of girl.
I put all the shit up on the ground and I'm glad I did. I put all the shit up on the ground and I'm glad I did.
See, now everybody knows what the song is going to be.
Stuff on the ground.
Everything is getting kind of groovy. You call me up and ask me if you'd like to go with me and see a movie. Well, first I say no, I got some plans for the night. And then you stop and say, all right, love is kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you. Ah, spooky. Always keep me guessing, I never seem to know which way you're thinking. If a fella looks at you, you can't be sure your little eyes will be a winking. Well, I get confused, I never know where I stand. And then you smile and hold my hand. Love is kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you. Ah, spooky. Well, if someday you decide to stop this little game that you are playing, I'm gonna tell you all what my heart has been a-dying to be saying. Well, just like a ghost, you've been a-haunting my dreams, so I'll propose on Halloween. Love is kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you. Yeah, a spooky little girl like you. Oh, a spooky little girl like you. Oh, a spooky little girl like you. Thank you, my brother. Thank you.
Nothing yet.
Very good.
There's my little brother. My big little brother. Well, you guys could be in competition pretty soon. For the big guy award.
JJ, get over here. JJ, you want to sing with us?
This is dedicated to my friend Bill Streeter. Well, I'm surprised he hasn't come over here in his little scooter. I was gonna say skeeter, but it's a scooter. Wait. Shaq's on the phone. I better wait. I want you to yeehaw. Ready for the yeehaw with me?
Yeehaw!
That's right. Wish that I was on old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top. There ain't no telephone bills. Once there was a girl on Rocky Top. She was half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink and sweet as soda pop, still I dream about that. Well, Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Well, once two strangers climbed on Rocky Top, they're looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come back from Rocky Top, I'm guessing that they never will. Yeah, corn don't grow at all on Rocky Top, the dirt is too rocky to farm. That's why all the folks on Rocky Top drink the corn from a jar, that's right. Well, Rocky Top, you'll always be on the sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Well, now I've had a few years of city life, trapped like a duck in a pen. Now all I know is a pity life, it can't be simple again. Well, Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Well, our Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Nothing. Nothing yet.
Oh, we've lost everybody. I still got my friends around me here, though, but yeah.
Okay. Get over there and get your Legos. I see one in the dirt over there, a blue one. Right there, yeah.
JJ, you want to sing with us?
What's that, buddy?
You want to do special today?
Special?
Yeah. Come on, brother.
Dad, what are you doing?
Our song? Unfortunately, I only got one mic.
Are you shining?
I brought down the simple setup.
Yeah, I got some good news, though. Got to see my daughter today. I just got back.
Are you in Durville?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, my God. Has she grown?
Yeah, she's this small now, probably.
Oh, God.
Yeah, she's freaking.
Yeah.
Next, she'd be going down to her wedding.
So. She has a boyfriend. They've been together for 2 years. Cool. So, you know, I told her, I said, you know, she said, well, mom likes him. I'm like, all right, well, I said, as long as he's treating you good, I got no complaints.
I'll be calling you grandpa soon.
No, I told her, wait till I'm about 50. She laughed.
Bubbles. I'll take care of it.
Oh, she's a year younger than me.
She just turned 16 on the 5th.
Oh, well, too bad she got a boyfriend. You guys should look out.
I don't know.
I'm good. I'm a Capricorn.
This
is
my man. Gemini, Capricorn, yeah, they wouldn't mess with me.
So right now?
Yeah, to eat you.
To beat them up.
To beat you up, then eat you. Desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of Kalitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. There she stood in a doorway, I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and showed me the way. There were voices down a corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She's got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, and I just dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine. And he said, haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices were calling from far away, to wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne is on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Well, last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find that passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you just can't freaking leave. Whoa,
Supernova? Champagne?
Oh! We got one!
Yeah!
We got one!
Alright.
Oh, here, Skylar. Man, can I yell at him?
Who got yelled at where?
CJ.
CJ's oh. Mad, can I yell at him for playing with the dog over here? And the dog, that dog likes to jump on everybody.
Oh, no. Ooh, careful.
Get out of the road! Get back here, mister!
That's bound to be way in the back.
Nothing.
This might take a minute. Oh, good.
Excuse me. He's going in, so what he needs is Lego, man. Yep, he's going in. Did you get him?
just this.
Skylar's running.
He won't give it back.
Go get it, JJ.
See, if I had a computer going on instead of these papers, I could find the song in a second. But I'm old fashioned. I like the papers till the wind blows in my arms. Chantilly lace and pretty face and pointy tail hanging down. Quickly in the walk and a jiggle in the tall.
I don't know
the
song anyways.
This one's different. Yeah, this is a hard song. Oops.
Sherry.
This song is from Mike. For all my hippie friends.
I just asked you who the hell watched that kid.
What you still spinning around him and I don't know why. Good enough for us.
Stop.
Here you go, Mike.
Enough.
What did I tell you? Excuse you. You can't stop. We're upstairs, and you won't go nowhere. I just got a perfection.
Oh, my
God.
Parking.
How much is that dog in
window?
Who dumped
on
her?
Here's a song about a cowboy.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. The ragged sky, and up the cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. And a bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry, yippee-yi-yay. Sky, their faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch the herd, but he ain't caught them yet. 'Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire, fire. As they ride on, hear their cry. As the riders looked on by him, he heard one call his name. Hey, D-Dubb. If you wanna save your soul from hell, riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Trying to catch the devil's herd across those endless skies.
Here we go. Sing along.
Yippee-yi-yay. Yeah. Yippee-yi-yo. Ghost riders in the sky.
One more time. Ready? Here we go.
Yippee-yi-yay. Ghost riders out there.
All right, my hand's starting to get cramped up, so I think I'm just gonna do one more. I'm getting cramps.
Oh, God, ready. Yeah.
Hey, at least he can make you smile.
Well, it's coming back.
You know what? Cash got a deal right now. 99 cents for all the pounders. Twisted T's, red, Mike's red, L's, all that shit.
99 cent pounders at Stags, everybody. Gotta put in a good word for old Joe's place.
Oh, you're back to two. You're at four, then you're back to two.
Back to two. One more song, everybody. I'm surprised I could play as long as I can after I broke my hand in the car accident. It's really, really stiff. Oh, now it's starting to get cramped. I know, I gotta play more often, that's the problem. I told the dang, it's too bad I do that right-handed.
They call that the stranger, though.
The left hand just does this. I could cheat on myself, right?
It's not cheating as long as you're looking at your hand.
What the fuck?
Or if it's underwater.
Yeah,
or
it's underwater. Yeah, there you go.
Well, here's a song about my life in Oneida. Train coming, he's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, and I am stuck in Wampsville prison, and time keeps dragging on. Oh, he's just beginning. Oh, but that train, it keeps on rolling on down to Canastode. When I was just a baby and my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Oneida just to watch him die. That's right, if I didn't, I'm gonna. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head down and I cry. That's the hard part. Here's the best part. Yeah. Right. I bet there's rich folks eating in that fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking funny cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Oh, but those people, they keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. If they free me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, then I move a little further down the line, just as far from Wampsville prison. That's where I want to stay. You better believe it. And I would let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. And I would let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Good night, everybody. Thank you for listening. Tune in again sometime. Same bat time, same bat channel. I am the D-Dubb Experience.